earth are you doing?
What on earth am I doing? Okay, ready? Go!
Hi there, welcome to my ABCDad.
My name is Craig, and this here is...
Elliot.
And Elliot and I are going to do a science experiment today. And what are the things that we're going to need?
Water. Marbles.
Marbles. And...
Play-Doh.
So we hope you join us for that, and...
Let's get started!
Let's get started! The first thing that Elliot needs to do for this science experiment is take some Play-Doh out, a big hunk of Play-Doh from his box.
Or first put the water in.
First let's put the water in. You pour the water. So we've already put one jug of water, and we'll need two jugs of water for this. There we go, nice pouring. And now we need some Play-Doh, so we'll need a big ball of Play-Doh. So I'm just gonna roll the Play-Doh into a ball, and I'll do it as well.
Two of us.
Yeah, we can check it out and compare.
Compare.
When we place these balls of Play-Doh in the water, do you think they will float or sink?
Float.
Float. Why do you think they'll float?
Because they got air.
Because they have air. Okay, well let's try. You want to try first? You pop it in. Oh.
Oh, hold it.
Maybe mine will float here. Let's try that. Do they float or do they sink?
They sink.
They sink. Now we're going to take them out here. And they're a bit slimy now. How can we make this float? What could we do to our balls of Play-Doh to make them float?
Have to do an egg.
Okay, what did I make? How would you describe that for everybody?
A boat.
A boat, okay. And you're doing the same?
Yeah.
Okay. Have a go at popping this into the water carefully. Okay. And what happens?
It floats.
It floats. Would you like to try yours? And look at that, they both float. So why do you think they float now?
Because they got an edge.
Because they have edges. Okay. How many marbles do you think, or passengers, do you think you could put in your boat before it sinks?
Two.
Two, okay. I think I could probably fit in 10 marbles or 10 passengers into my boat before it sinks. Would you like to test yours first? Here we go. One, two, and is it still floating? It is, so how many more do you think you could add?
One.
You think you could add one more, okay. Okay, is it still floating?
Yes.
It is, how many more do you think you could add before it sinks?
Two.
Two more? Okay, here we go. Is it still floating?
Almost, but I think it's floating now.
It looks like there's water trickling in. So we've got, how many marbles do you have in there right now?
Five.
Five, okay. Would you like to try one more and see if it sinks? We're starting to take on water in your boat. No, there it goes. Okay, so. Your boat was able to float with five or less marbles, okay? And I'm gonna try 10, okay? Six. I said 10, didn't I? Mm. Do you think I'll make it? Mm. Nine.
Ten.
Oh, it sank with 10 marbles, but it stayed afloat with nine, didn't it? Mm. Okay, lovely.
But at nine, there was water that was going in.
At nine, there was water going in. Okay.
So I got six in. And at five, there was water going in. and you got 10 in, and that 9 was water coming in.
Okay, why do you think there was a difference between yours and mine?
Because mine was not as big, and the edges were not really up.
Okay, so the edges of the boat weren't high enough.
Yeah.
Mine had a deeper hole. Please have a go at this great science experiment. Did you enjoy that, Elliot? And we will
see you soon.
See you soon. Bye.
Bye.